Hello, Brownsburg High School. Thanks for watching BHS TV. Great job to the BHS choirs at their concert on Friday night. Today is Monday, December 5th. I'm Christian Roach.
And I'm David Bender, and here's what's going on at BHS.
Congratulations to the members of the BHS Theater Department who competed at the Regional Thespian Festival this past weekend. Their production of Afflicted Daughters of Salem, directed by senior Alyssa Pyle, received third place overall. Outstanding Performance Awards were also presented to Carson O'Brien and Allie Danbaum. Congratulations to the entire cast and crew.
The French Club will meet on Thursday, December 8th for their Bouche de Noël contest. Participants will meet at the BHS cafeteria at 3 p.m. See Madame Pardue for more information.
Speech and debate will meet tomorrow, December 6th, after school in the Media Center. If you're planning to attend the next competition on January 7th, you'll need to attend this meeting, as there will be important information about it. If you cannot attend, please see Ms. Burnham for more information.
Bring Change to Mind is a club focusing on mental health, education, and awareness. Come be a part of the movement to improve mental health at BHS. You have the power to impact our school environment to benefit the mental health of yourself and others. Want to find out more? Come to their call-out meeting on December 6th at 3 p.m. in B2 404 in Ms. Budzikowski's classroom. Contact Ms. Budzikowski or Ms. Lesko for more information.
Chess Club will not be meeting today. They will not meet again until second semester when we come back to school in January. Again, the Chess Club will not meet again this semester. Please see Mr. Dahlstrom for more information.
The Bulldogs for Life Club is having a baby item drive through the 8th. All items will be donated to the Women's Care Center for families in need. The most needed item is size 4-6 diapers. Other needed items include toys, clothes, and bottles. Donation can be dropped off in Ms. Navio's room, A2 420. Thanks to all who participate.
The BHS Philosophy Group will meet again next Thursday, December 8th, after school until 4 o'clock. That meeting will take place in Mr. Sloan's room, B1 409. Please see Mr. Sloan with any questions or if you'd like further information.
Students, as a reminder, hats and hoods may not be worn in the building. The weather is getting colder, so we are seeing more people wearing these items. But staff members should not have to address you to remove them once you're inside. If you are wearing a hat or hood, be aware that you could be sent to ISS for insubordination. Please be responsible and remove the items as you enter the building and avoid this consequence.
The boys wrestling team season has started and BHS TV's Mallory Rose got a little bit of information about how they're feeling this year.
With the wrestling team getting second in state last year and having 8 boys advance to finals, we wanted to see how the guys felt about the start of the season this year.
We've been preparing by getting in shape early. It's kind of the biggest key. And also kind of working on our technique, trying to get some matches in to get ready for the postseason.
Probably like losing weight, getting to the weight I need to be, because like each week we have to restart. Like after a tournament, I eat a lot, and so you gotta like make sure you don't like eat too much, because you'll get fat and you'll have to like cut it all like in like short amount of time.
Biggest competition is Crown Point. They beat us twice last year in team state and one in IHSA state, so that's our competition.
So we can get like our revenge back on Crown Point, because I know we can, and we definitely will, and we're definitely ready for it.
We've been working as a team by helping each other out, just kind of going hard and being good partners, knowing when to go hard and when to go light in practice, and just being motivated when each other's are down.
We have one of the hardest regional, sectional, and semi-state in like the entire state. Just going to be getting all of our guys through that to state.
Brownsburg High School's Jake Hockaday.
We wish the guys luck with their first home match against Avon. Mallory Rowe, BHS TV.
Thanks, Mallory. Make sure to go to tomorrow's home meet against Avon.
And now it's time for sports. Hey, Haley, what do you have for us today?
Hey, guys. Another busy weekend is in the books for BHS Athletics. Let's get things started with the wrestling team who traveled to Ohio on Saturday for the Harrison Duels meet. The Dogs were absolutely dominant on the day, going 5-0 and winning each round by an average of 60 points. Landon Haynes had the match of the day, defeating the number 2 ranked state opponent. Undefeated wrestlers on the day were Revan Dickman, Kai Callen, Preston Haynes, Landon Haynes, Jake Hockaday, Tommy Brady, Gunnar Henry, and Leighton Jones. Nice job, guys. The Varsity 2 team took part in an individual tournament at Southridge on Saturday. Colin McKelvey finished second and Noah Fugate won the championship. Nice job. Come support your undefeated number 2 state ranked and number 29 nationally ranked wrestlers this Tuesday as they take on number 14 state-ranked Avon in their first home duel. JV starts at 6 p.m. with varsity starting immediately after. The boys basketball team also had a couple of games over the weekend. Friday night, the guys hosted Franklin Central and earned a 63-39 win. Grant Porath led the Dogs with 15 points and 3 assists. Alaj Diallo had 12 points, 5 rebounds, and 4 steals. Cannon Catchings had 12 points, 4 rebounds, and Drew Thompson added 9 points and 5 assists. Nice job, guys. On Saturday, the guys took part in the Sneakers for Santa shootout against Heritage Hills. The Dogs won 73-50 and were led by Cannon Catchings with 23 points and 9 rebounds. Alaj Diallo had 18 points and 5 rebounds. Grant Porath had 8 points in the game, and Brendan Latimer had 5 points and 7 rebounds. The guys will be back in action this Friday when they host Pike. That's it for sports today. Back over to you.
Thanks, Haley. That's all we've got for you today, BHS. Thanks for watching.
Have a great day, and we'll see you on Wednesday.
Stay tuned for some more highlights from Friday's choir concert.